Hi, I'm Grayson Cicchelli, and today I'm going to be talking about how the Yankees walked it off last night on a steal of home. Last night, the Reds pitcher, bottom of the ninth, threw a wild pitch through the back. Catcher couldn't make the block. It went down to the backstop. DJ LeMahieu on third stole home to win the game. I'm Grayson Cicchelli, and that's my take.
Good job.